practical, the magnetic bearing of a line, which is measured always clockwise from the north, is designated by two coordinate system. One is whole circle bearing system and another is quadrantal bearing system. Whole circle bearing is taken by prismatic compass and quadrantal bearing is obtained by surveyors compass. In whole circle bearing, the angle are taken from clockwise from north to towards the survey lines. Suppose this is, and the value of, suppose this is theta 1, this is theta 2, this is theta 3. Okay, these angles are start from 0 to 360 degree. The angular value of whole circle system is comes from any value between 0 to 360 degree. Okay, suppose this angle may be in first coordinate, it is divided by fourth coordinate system, coordinate 1, second coordinate, third coordinate and fourth coordinate system. But in quadrantal system, quadrantal bearing system, the angles can be measured from clockwise or anti-clockwise from north to south, okay, towards the east and west. Suppose this angle or this angle, or whereas this angle or this angle, suppose this is theta 1, this is theta 2, this is theta 3 and this is theta 4. So the value can be written with mentioned coordinate position. Okay, suppose the theta 1, the value of theta 1 may be written like this, north theta 1 east, because this is in between north and east. And suppose theta 3, theta 2 can be written by south theta 2 east, because this angle is between south and east. Theta 3 similarly written by south theta 3 west, because this is in between south and west. And fourth theta 4 is written by north theta 4 west, because this angle is in between north and west. So this is our quadrantal bearing system. In this method, the bearings are mentioned with their respective coordinate positions. And in whole circle bearing system, the value is taken from clockwise from north, and it can be any value between 0 degree to 360 degree. But in quadrantal system, the value should be in between 0 degree to 90 degree with their respective coordinate positions. Okay, so this all is our quadrantal bearing system and whole circle bearing system.